Tapan Kumar, you have only 3 minutes.
Only sit down.
It's for everybody. No.
You better tell not to speak.
Censor the house.
Oh, okay, let's.
You better tell not to speak. It's such an important bill.
I think instead of arguing with me, the whole house decided on this.
4 o'clock. It is anybody's property.
The whole house decided on this.
We are dealing with a legislative one. Anyway, thank you, Chairman Sir, Deputy Chairman Sir. I rise to observe. First, at the outset, I rise to reiterate my objection. The manner this bill is being made a money bill and placed here as a fait accompli on the Rajya Sabha and undermining the legislative competence, authority, intellectuality of the Rajya Sabha as a house itself. Honorable Finance Minister and Leader of the House has given explanation. His explanation is not at all convincing and not at all acceptable. I will not go because there is no time in detail of it. And this has already been spoken.
Go straight to the points, I think.
Number two, I like to reiterate, and I think that point needs a reiteration. An impression is being passed on. Once the Aadhaar bill is passed, the subsidy regime, everybody will get a subsidy. That's not the case. Aadhaar only fixing the identity, the targeted subsidy system. Till now in operation in our country, last 4, 5, 6 years, till the time the public distribution system from universal, it is diluted to, our experience is that more required, but genuine people are excluded. And this will increase the exclusion further if this Aadhaar is being made a mandatory for the subsidy regime. Instead of targeting, it will lead to exclusion. Because it is not only Aadhaar, it is a bank account, and linkage of the Aadhaar with bank account can only entitle a person, otherwise entitled for subsidy because of his income level and other things, only for then only they get. Aadhaar will be only a first part of it. And the manner the Aadhaar coverage, it is quite for some time, the Aadhaar is operating in our country. But till now, the character of coverage and at the same time, the bank's coverage to the persons to whom the direct benefit transfer will be executed, the coverage is so low that if Aadhaar is made a mandatory for being entitled to subsidy, it will lead to more exclusion and no doubt more saving of money on the part of the government. Some 45,000 crore. It may go to even 1 lakh crore. If the entitled populations are not properly covered by bank facility, bank account, and at the same time, Aadhaar coverage to all the population, and at the same time, the linkage between Aadhaar card and the bank. Otherwise, this delivery transfer is not, benefit transfer is not possible. So, if it is made mandatory, there will be more exclusion, although the bill is titled delivery of subsidies, etc. It will just work in an opposite direction if it is made mandatory before by fixing, by expanding, appropriately setting the administrative machinery to cover the entire population by Aadhaar, to entire population by the bank accounts, and entire population by its linkage. This is point number one. So it should not be made mandatory. It is my first point. Second point is that in the question of privacy, yes, Honorable Finance Minister has assured us enough safeguard is taken, but still many things is left out. Still many things is left out. And accordingly, we have moved amendments, very small amendments.
When the amendments come, you will get a chance to speak. You'll get a chance to speak.
And these amendments, let me make my point, please.
Yeah, but...
One. And also, these amendments have been further explained by the amendments prepared by Mr. Jayaram Ramesh also. There are certain clauses which need to be totally deleted. Either there it will impound upon, it will infringe upon the privacy of the people, and it may be utilized for many other purposes.
Thank you.
So, on that also, my serious objection that those changes the amendments, expert amendment moves,
okay,
may be recommended by Rajya Sabha.
Yeah, you'll get a chance to speak then.
For acceptance.
Thank you very much.
And third point, sir.
Last,
please,
I suppose.
Please.
Yeah, please.
Why I'm telling you?
Yeah, I'm also saying
at
please.
Least I think I must have a right to feel delivered by a person, my feeling on, my understanding on that, and I may be corrected. Given the situation, if those things are not addressed, if it is made mandatory, and at the same time all those concerns and the security concerns are not appropriately addressed, we will be entering into a much messier situation. Please note the particular word messier. I like to quote and then immediately finish.
Thank you.
I like to quote. We are now entering the era of Aadhaar number. The government has recently made the existence of Aadhaar number as a condition precedent for undertaking several activities, from registering marriages to execution of property documents. Will those who encroach upon the affairs of others be able to get access to bank accounts and other important details by breaking into the system? If this ever becomes possible, the consequences would be far messier.
Thank
in the matter of Aadhaar, this is an observation.
Thank
and
you.
Whose observation? Let me disclose.
Thank you.
With all
thank
due, I can in advance apologize.
Thank you.
This is an observation made by our leader of House as leader of opposition in April 2013 while commenting on the Aadhaar. While commenting on Aadhaar. And also
this is a different bill, please, and I think you will get an answer from him.
While commenting on the complaint of surveillance, didn't we have also complained?
He will
we
reply
have also complained. Complaining on the surveillance on the opposition.
He will
and
reply
that time
to
we
you.
Are also a part of opposition.
Ramesh.
And then comment, this is a comment on his Aadhaar. I think situation will be made messier if this is not
thank you
taken
very much.
Care of. If you want, I can also.
Thank you. No, thank you.